10707 North Rome Ave, Tampa. We're above an inch and a half cast iron vent stack on the far left side of the house, the original building. Hopefully it transitions to 2 inch or greater. Oh. And definitely not gonna see much here. Nothing but black sludge in this line.